Hey, how's it going, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 3 of the Let's Play. So, I kept going back and forth and trying to figure out what to do. But then I came here. I remember there are items that I couldn't pick up. And then I saw this. And we picked up a cube, or let's say a block. A block with an arrow on it. So what if, I was like, what if we can, like, mess with the blocks in that mirror thingy puzzle, the mirror puzzle, and then we can enter this bookcase through here. And I was like, this will be awesome if it happens. So I don't know, I didn't do anything, I just went back and forth trying to figure out where to go next, because we were stuck there. And let's see, we picked up something. Oh, wait, should I take this? I think I should, right? Let's pick it up. Maybe we'll need it later. Yeah, so I was trying to figure out what to do, and I remembered. I was like, let's go to the items that I couldn't pick up. And I went there, and it'll be boring. So let's see if we can actually mess with this. Yeah. Yes. Wait. Okay, so an arrow. How can I... Yes. This one. How can I take him out? Oh, yes. So this one here. That one. Yes. Oh, no. Yeah, so it took me like probably like 15 minutes going back and forth trying to figure out. And then I remembered, I was like, let's go to the places where, oh, shit. Look at that. Look at this. This is awesome. What? Look, we're small. I like this. I like this. I like this. Yo, it just hit me. What if we can get bigger and fight that enemy? Because there's a mirror there. The big dude that kills us with one shot. Stop it. Yeah, also, I was messing around in here. And I got the boxes. And there's interact. And I didn't do it. I didn't do it. I was like, I'm not gonna do it without recording. You know, I'm gonna leave everything there. So let's just open these. There's also a trophy on opening one. Oh, yes, hold in R2. Yes, the charged attack. Okay, so there's this. This is awesome. I like this. Yeah, because there's a key here that I couldn't. Not a key. I don't know. A. It looks like a. What do you call it? A part of a staff or something. I don't know. Gonna call it a key. Nope. This is great. One hit kill with a charged attack. And it looks cool. Yeah, this one. Like, but how can we pick it up? Can I pick it up, though? Honestly, this is a good idea. I like this. Oh yeah, okay. Oh, so we go back and pick it up as ourselves and not like an insect size. Oh, what was that? Toy soldier wind up. This heavy metallic wind up toy soldier. Interesting. Let's go back. Why are there enemies in this room though? Because I didn't rest, I didn't die. Just went back and forth trying to figure out where to go. But I like this part. I mean, it was surprising. I mean, when I saw the mirror, I was like, oh, maybe we can change the rooms and enter stuff. Enter different, like, make it like a, not a shortcut, but go to different destinations. But I didn't think also my size would be smaller. What to do now? What to do? I mean, the big guy has, we should check out. Oh, wait. Let's go back. I didn't look. Oh, no, not here. Not through here. Wait, what was the, I forgot. This one I remember. I think this one was here too. But what was here? That one? Okay, I gotta figure it out so we can go back to the original mirror that we go to, okay? And I'll see you there. Okay. The power of editing, my friends. The power of editing. Okay, I went back to the video and I saw it. Okay, so I believe this one. And then, oh, so we need one more here. I think this is it. Okay. So, I want to go back and pick that thing. No. Oh, wait. Why did I do that? Because the library is here. Man. Yeah, so let's pick it up and see what we can do with it. Oh, you wanna, let's see if this works. Yeah, fuck your block, bro. Yeah, I got the hammer. Okay, pick this thing up. Okay, the key lies heavy in your hand, not quite massive enough to be used as a weapon in its own right. It's angular shade to be match for many of the locks you have seen, perhaps even for all of them. Whoa, so is it like a master key? But what locks though? What locks? Key. Yeah, master key. Yeah, so where do we use that? Where to use that? I mean, we've been here, right? Yeah, these doors, right? It has to be. What about the wind up? Toys, yeah. So let's use it here and see what we'll find. Is there any enemies? There is an enemy here, a little one. Come here, little. Okay, I got one too. My turn, bitch. Okay, so this is turn pages, so much stuff. I must remember my station, Prince of the Kingdom. Yeah, whatever. Hello. found it. Okay. The silver lining is adorned with the delicate. Craftsmanship is unlike anything you've ever seen. What's it called? How far are we from getting any attribute points? Oh, we still. Let's do one here and one vitality. I really want to do the agility though. Because if I die, I'm going to lose it, right? Yeah, let's put one in agility. I mean, I don't know if it becomes null. Does that make sense? Like, if I get older, if I die and get older, will it become null? Or I'll have whatever I have and I can't increase it anymore, like level it up. But, okay. Let's go here and see what we picked up. This one, I know where to use it. That one, silver locket. The silver locket is adorned. Okay, combine. I mean, what to combine it with? We don't have anything to combine it with. Of course not. What about this? The toy soldier? Nah, of course not. Of course not. We don't have anything for that. So, let's keep moving. Let's go back and put it. And put the thing. Is it this way? No, that way, I think. Yeah, let's I think I remember the code for that guy. I think it's this. Oh, wait. No, I pressed X. Why did I press X? Why did I press X? But yeah, when I went back to look at the code for, you know, to bring us back. Yeah, I looked at his at the code, you know, where the giant is. Okay, we gotta be giants now, I think. Yes, hello. Oh my god, he's still. Oh yeah. Okay. Oh no, I don't have any healing. Okay, let's focus, because I... I don't want to risk it, because I don't have any. No. Oh, did he hit me? He hit me. This bitch hit me. I don't want to hit again. Okay, let's focus. Man, the reach on his weapon is. But also, I got reach too. Two, three. No, I messed up. Oh. Oh no, he did the combo and I got stuck. It's fine. He's not hard, but I was trying to see if my damage is good. If my damage, I mean, I want to see the damage when I do the heavy attack, but it's okay. Oh man, I got stuck. If I didn't, I would have beaten him first try. But it's fine. It's totally fine. We'll go back and then we'll beat his ass. So we go. This way.
Ah!
I really want to have. Oh, you piece of shit. Okay, I don't want to get stuck though. One. I really want to see if I can hit him twice. Okay, next. Okay, one. I probably shouldn't. Yeah, the healing takes forever. Yo, the healing takes forever. Yeah, this game needs to fix a lot of shit. The healing takes forever. What's the point of healing if my character is gonna take 5 minutes to do it? Wow. Yeah, let's not get hit. Yeah, I mean, that was stupid. The healing should be faster than that. I don't care what game you're playing. The healing should be faster. Don't kick me. Alright, let's see what you got. I pressed the button, but can I do it? Oh, okay, then. Okay. Yeah. Man, it's so small. The arena is so small that you fight him in. I mean, the knee to the face, it took. My character was like, I can't move anymore. That's why I got hit. Why am I dying to this asshole? I mean, I could have beaten him first try, but yeah, the healing in this game is trash, pure trash. But let's do it carefully now. Let's do it carefully so we don't need to heal up. But it's so small because my position was side to side instead of like my back was to this wall instead of. Having like room to wiggle around and, you know, to back up. I swear to God, I did it. See my character? No, stop it. It's fine though, I'll beat his ass now. Don't do that. Stop moving to the side. Yeah. Oh man, I waited too long. I was too slow with it. I'm not gonna heal. Oh my God, he's gonna. Should I heal up? Yes. Two, three. Yeah, what you got? One, two, three. Oh yeah, I can do that. Why am I waiting for him to attack me? One, two,
Oh no! I couldn't move. I couldn't move. Oh my god. Oh shit. I got cocky, but I couldn't move. He hit me one time and my character couldn't move. But it's fine. I'm gonna combine attacking him like light attacks with heavy attacks and then dodging out of the way and then, you know, repositioning myself. I feel like this is it. This is gonna be it. But why am I dying to this jerk? Oh, 25. Shit. Or 25. Oh, man. I need just to... When he does the knee move, when he try to kick me with his knee, I'm gonna back up. I need to... Yeah, because I don't want to get stuck there. Yeah, I got... See? Oh my god, I got stuck. Good, because I didn't think it would... One, two, three. Did I hit him? I didn't see. I don't think he connected. That's what you get. La la la, come at me, bitch. All right, you're done. Oh, wow. I mean, he's not hard, but what you gonna do? Sometimes shit happens. Sometimes shit happens.
Yes, yes. The Cyclops has fallen.
Oh, that's the Cyclops.
Never did my faith in you waver, little warrior. The dragon's protectors shall crumble beneath your might.
Yeah, they will.
Long worshipped as demigods,
dragon.
The dragon's acolytes have kept him safe for untold ages. But you.
Okay, so these are... Okay, so... One is done. The Cyclops is done. Now we move on to this. To this one. Is he gonna give me, like, more powers?
The Krell, the Pan. They spoke of his guardians the way explorers speak of impassable mountains. As if they were forces of nature. Insurmountable. Lethal.
Okay, the Pan. The Krell and the Pan. Just standard attack. Heavy attack. Yeah, the charged attack is... It's clutch. Helped. This boss fight. I mean, to make it faster, but... I messed up a little bit. Like, the first time, I could have beaten him, but... I don't know what happened. Second time, probably, I got stuck. Or the first time, I got stuck. But... You know, the arena is smaller. It's small, I mean. But hey. And the healing killed me 2 times or 3 times. Okay, continue your quest, and now... Okay, what about the Cyclops? I mean, the Eye of the whatever. How can we get it? I want to bring it back to the to the blacksmith. Okay, so this, he destroyed that one. But how to go to the, how to move on. Anyway, we're going to wrap up the episode here, but I needed to, I'm going to go to the, how can we open this? I really want to open that. But anyway, I want to go to the blacksmith and see. The blacksmith, we met him right away through this door, I think. I wonder where to go, I mean, to continue, but we'll find out. I just wanna check out my inventory, too. Did I get anything from that dude? Should I go back? Or maybe just killing him? Because that dude, the blacksmith, wants the eye, the gold... Golem eyes or eye or something like that. Did we get anything? We get. Oh, we can. Can we? But I want to level up my. I want to upgrade my weapon. My. I like the axe now. The hammer. I want to upgrade the hammer. Yes. Hammers. Where was he? He was through here. I remember that we heard banging and. No, not through here. I really don't know. But it's fine. He's so fine. Where did I find him? I went through here. Picked this up. Where was he? Yo. Oh no. Okay. Did I check this place out before? I checked it out. Okay, okay. Let's just. Man. Okay. Leveled up. Yo. I remember his door was like right there. Is that it? Up there? Yeah, because I remember banging. I heard. Oh, yeah, that was it, right? The door. But do we have to open it every time? I remember we got here, we got upstairs, And then, yeah. Oh shit, it's dim. I couldn't see, but. Oh, I didn't open this before. I don't remember. Yeah, whatever. The king did something that I don't care about. Yeah, you know what? Never mind. Never mind. Yeah, never mind. Alright, let's wrap up the episode here. And I'll catch you guys on the next one. Alright, peace out.